Please remember that today's contest is being conducted according to the rules of the New Jersey State High School Athletic Association. These rules provide for the fair competition amongst our student athletes. Spectators can help promote good sportsmanship by observing the rules of their play. Any verbal, written, or physical conduct related to race, gender, ethnicity, sexual orientation, or religion will not be tolerated, could subject violators to ejection and or arrest, and may result in penalties being assessed against your team. Each one of us is politely requested to take a personal responsibility for keeping this competition at a high level of good sportsmanship, the NJSIAA, the Gateway Regional Board of Education, and the Paulsboro Board of Education would like to thank everyone for their anticipated support in this matter. Will all parents in attendance and escorts and youth basketball please report to the door of the gymnasium? At this time, it is senior night here at Paulsboro High School. We would like to recognize our three senior student athletes here at Paulsboro High School. On behalf of the Paulsboro Board of Education, we'd like to congratulate Gateway Regionals seniors also on finishing up their careers. Our first senior is Anaya Hill. Now is being escorted by our sisters Kaliana and Jeannie. Mom Trifina Cooper is also in attendance. Activities: cheerleading, field hockey, basketball, track and field. She's also a member of the Key Club, Shore Student Council, ABLE, Big Brother, Big Sister, National Honor Society, and is currently ranked number one in her class. She's also the Paulsboro Board of Education student representative. Her plans are to attend college after graduation, and she's definitely going to miss playing with her teammates and laughing at her and with her coaches. Congratulations, Anaya. Our next senior is Alana Taylor. Alana's being escorted by Mom Lucissa Taylor, Dad Marquis Robinson, sisters Tajanae and Zaya, nephews Mason and Masai. Activities included varsity cheerleading, basketball, softball, and field hockey. Alana is also a member of the student council. Future goal, planning to go into the military, and she's definitely going to miss being by Coach Scott each and every year. Congratulations and thank you, Alana. And our last senior, Ariana Moore. Ariana is being escorted by Mom Cynthia Moore and her sister, Jayla Estrada. Activities included wrestling, soccer, softball, basketball. She's a member of the Key Club, Student Council, Big Brother, Big Sister, currently ranked attending college in the fall for nursing. She wants to thank her coaches for dealing with her attitude at times, for pushing her and encouraging her not to give up. She's going to miss playing with her teammates also. Congratulations, Ariana. How about a nice round of applause for our three seniors, Anaya Hill, Alana Taylor, and Ariana Moore. Ladies, on behalf of the Paulsboro Board of Education, we'd like to thank you for your dedication to Paulsboro Athletics all these years. At this time, would everyone now kindly please remove all hats, caps, and hoods, and once again kindly please stand for the playing of our national anthem. Good afternoon. Welcome to Paulsboro High School for today's Colonial Conference Girls Basketball matchup between the Lady Gators of Gateway Regional High School and our Paulsboro High School Lady Red Raiders. The Gators conduct themselves in a sportsmanlike manner in order to maintain the educational as well as athletic values of today's competition. If anyone around you is not behaving accordingly, please notify a member of the Paulsboro staff, and those individuals will be escorted from the gymnasium. In case of any emergencies, please go to the nearest exits and move to the far end of the parking lot. We thank you for your cooperation. Now, for the first, for the visiting Gateway Regional, Lady Gators. At forward, number 25, sophomore Bella Feeney. At forward, number 2, junior Tabby Bell. At guard, number 3, junior Gabby Gassett. At guard, number 21, junior Angie Zagoni. And at guard, number 4, senior Shannon Summers. Head coach of the Lady Gators is Dan McGowan. And now for our Paulsboro Lady Red Raiders, by freshman Brianza Johns. At guard, wearing number 0, freshman London Grant. At guard, number 3, junior Brooklyn Grant. At forward, number 35, senior Ariana Moore. And at forward, number 10, senior Alana Taylor. Head coach of the Lady Red Raiders is Erica Scott.
Yeah!
timeout on the floor called by Paulsboro, a full timeout there first.
Thank you.
Timeout on the floor called by Paulsboro in the 30-second timeout, their second. Reminder to everybody, stop walking across the court. Please get off the floor, everybody. Please get off the floor.
I'm not gonna stop here to beat you up.
Timeout on the floor called by Paulsboro. 30-second timeout, third quarter.
Thank you.
timeout on the floor called by Paulsboro. A full timeout there for.
Thank you.
timeout on the floor.
You're
Timeout on the floor called by Paulsboro. A full timeout there in the last.
Thank you.
have to sign out there, sir. Again, thank you for coming out tonight. Everyone have a great night. Have a good seat.